Hi, I'm Gary for Expert Village.
We saw how the plus sign works in our Google searches. Now let's see how the minus sign works. The minus sign will tell Google not to include a particular search term in its search. So, for instance, this comes in handy. Let's say that when we are doing a search for technical information. For example, let's put in clean mini disk. And we do a search for that, we end up getting a lot of results from merchants offering to sell us either some type of mini disk or cleaning kits, and that's really not what I'm looking for. I'm really looking for technical information on how to actually clean the mini disk. So what I want to do is in my search, I'm going to limit my search to just the words clean mini disk. I'm going to put a minus sign next to the word merchant. And now when Google does the search, it's going to not look for any items, any pages that have the word merchant. It's not going to return those pages in my results. So therefore, I'm going to get a much more specific search and much more specific results to exactly what I'm looking for.